a little bit close for comfort there at the end, but I think, you know, good teams win under pressure, and I think, you know, great couple of bits of fielding really changed the game for us and, you know, allowed us to then finish the game out. And Jenny Gunn at the end was absolutely fantastic. It's nice to contribute, scoring runs for England. It's a relief. I've had a few starts this tour, so it's nice to go on and have a bit more of an impact.
I think that's been a real plus for us in the past, is that we play as a team and you know, performances there, like you say, in the field really count in this format. So you know, crucial couple of run outs there and catches were fantastic, and obviously it all helped in the end. It's always nice to see a young player come in and perform, and to perform on this stage, and it's really pleasing, and it's been great to see it develop over the last year, and to put in a significant score is pleasing for us.
Yeah, it was. I think it was probably our best all-round performance, I think, out of the three games, and obviously it's nice to see different people contribute. I think Lauren Winfield batted really well, and our bowlers did a really good job as well. She did, and I think obviously to lose Charlotte Early, who's been in really good form and has batted throughout most of our innings, I think it was really good of her to sort of take on that responsibility but also play really freely and positively, and obviously she really deserved her player of the match.
We already won the series going into this game, but it was really important for us today to go out with a bang and really, you know, finish the summer on a high, and I'm just, you know, we're glad we've done that.
Absolutely, it's always a great occasion to play in double headers, and today no different. And you know, it's our last game of the summer. We've played well. There's still room for improvement, and I think that's the main thing.
Yeah, it's just nice to contribute, really. I think obviously the bowlers were doing a really good job, and as I said, the batters. So I think it's just nice if you're not bowling to be able to contribute in the field as well. So I think it was obviously really disappointing to lose the Test match, and I think we identified a lot of areas where we needed to improve, and we had a bit of time to go away and put them right in the ODIs, and then obviously coming into these 2020. So hopefully we can keep moving on now and keep improving.